It seems you're running out of oil, woodsman. Why not let me take the lantern for a while? No need for violence, woodsman. But be sure to keep it lit, or your daughter's flame will go out forever. Now, what direction did those children go?
You leave those children be! Beast! Beast!
Drop the wood to light the fire.
Woodsman.
Huh?
We should talk. Yes, yes. All hope will soon be lost. We're lucky the boy had the pluck to best you. Your play could have cost us both. Don't you care about keeping the lantern lit? Don't you care about your daughter's soul? No, there is only me. There is only my way. There is only the forest, and there is only surrender. Yes, come, Gregory. There is much to be done.
And then you'll show us the way home, right?
Of course. We made a promise, didn't we?
Greg. Greg?
Did you fetch for me the golden comb?
Will that work?
This is a honeycomb.
Golden comb of honey. Huh?
Never mind that, Gregory. You've brought me the first two items, a golden comb and a spool of silver thread.
It's just spiderweb on a stick.
Now I want the sun. Here, lower the sun out of the sky and into this china cup. Anything is possible if you set your mind to it, right? But hurry, the sun will be setting soon. You have figured it out, and I thought you might give up. Yes, just sit there in the cold and wait.
There is a fight for the lost and the meek. Sorrow and fear are easily forgotten when you submit to the soil of the earth.
Woodsman, I knew you would come. I have something for you. Why, I've given you another Edelwood. He will burn nicely in the lantern.
You've been grinding up lost souls for years.
And would it have mattered? Would you have just let your daughter's spirit burn out forever? Feed the lantern. I suppose after all these years, you just don't care for her anymore.
Hold your tongue or I'll remove it from your mouth. Do not speak of my daughter.
I only wish to help you, woodsman.
You need oil, or else your daughter will... Give me my lantern. Your brother is too weak to go home. He will soon become part of my forest. Well, then, perhaps we better make a deal. I can put his spirit in the lantern. As long as the flame stays lit, he will live on inside. Take on the task of lantern bearer, or watch your brother perish. Come here.
What?
Are you ready to see true darkness?
Don't!
Listen, woodsman. Listen to me. You see, woodsman? All who perish here will become trees for the lantern. Cut them down with your axe.
Go, now! Stop! You'll never see your daughter again, woodsman. Are you really ready to go back to that empty house? No, woodsman!